Peeps, it's the Goose Man coming back at you with Sealion, Double Rommel, and on the Channel Islands. I'm gonna finish this one. I got half of the mission left to go. I got 180 prestige, and I got some major damage on my two janky 15 centimeter artillery. I hate these artillery. I hate them. And now I'm getting my butt handed to me because I'm using them. I am going to make sure that I force your surrender. There, we'll fire back. Okay. I'll just have to kill you. Yeah, I'm at 100%. Emma. Skip blue. There does not appear to be any kind of air force here at all. I'm going to wait to attack until I weaken this even further. And also detrenching. I don't need to rush that. Four, you get the first one. You get the next one. I'm gonna wait to use you right here. You're gonna get ammo, and I'm gonna move you back because I don't want you to get attacked by this stupid fort. Same for you. No more damage. Stay. I'm gonna trust. I'm not gonna trust. Don't trust anything. So bring back. Ammo. Alright, let's see what they do. Good. Okay. Yeah, I probably should have done this first. Nope. No sense in getting damaged. Take your time and let the fish be anxious on this one. I'll take that chance. Nope, you get it. Next, we'll work on you. Stay. 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 Good. Yeah. Gotta remove you. That's not gonna do it. Either way, I think I'm gonna lose this one. Well, I think if I... Nope, I'm taking damage, and I'm just gonna let the damage be taken. I don't know where, I don't know how, somebody's getting damaged. He bought it. Wait. Good. Shoot. Good, good, good. How much did I get for that? It's 4. Nah, I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm not going to attack. I'm just gonna act like I am. Supply. Don't want to get damage. Don't want to get damage. Hopefully nothing's here. I don't think there is. Good. They're not far back. Ooh. Double Rommel sure do take a bite. Letting him buy extra is actually getting me kills, and that's important. So I think these might be set to the janky kills. Down. actually getting a little tight on time. Yeah, I think I better start moving a little quicker. No need for me to take any damage whatsoever. Nothing. Okay. You need to be knocked down. You will begin to be knocked out. I'm gonna trust it. Okay, this is all satisfied. Did that. Okay. That. Go. Thank you. Don't. There we go. I'm gonna force you to surrender. I got plenty of time to force your surrender. This is all taken with minimal damage. This is about done. That doesn't help. Still same crap, different day. Stay here, keep wailing on you. I'm gonna use work on you getting kills. Mm-mm. I'll just take it. I don't want you to get damage. These fighters need to get damage and experience and all that fun stuff. Keep trying to avoid damage. Eventually it comes. A second star, that's good. Victory over St. Anne, that's good. I'll take this with one of you next turn. St. Peterport. Yep. I think you took it. Yep, St. Helia. Gonna do a forced surrender on you. Do it. Perfect. Let this Wehrmacht infantry take it. And leaves just about done. Last turn. Nothing left to do here. Nothing left to do here unless I spot some. Who gets the kills? Better give it to the 88. Didn't bring us anything, but got his kills. Okay, let you take it. So ends 561. No heroes. Minimal damage. Enough to knock me off my soft cap. But I have some expensive trucks on my artillery, which I don't like. Alright. Let's see the final turn, final briefing, and then we'll end this. Save this. Outstanding, Air General. The whole operation went as smooth as silk. Positions were quickly consolidated by your forces. Communications and anti-aircraft defenses were established. Garrison troops will relieve your men upon confirmation of the new operational orders. The next assignment for your forces involves the protection of ports and airfields. A rather easy task compared to the ones in store for the Luftwaffe. Right. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.